So guys, hopefully you can see this. In this woodland there's just a ton of wild garlic. So what I'm gonna do is, that patch looks good, I'm gonna collect some of the bigger ones. Just had a woodpecker, guys. Can't see anything.
There we go.
Right, so there's a lot of garlic. So we'll put that in the bag. about that, guys. Camera battery went. There's the tap, guys. So guys, it's time to get the fire started. So I'm going to use a bit of mini inferno because it's all wet today. So we'll see how this does lighting our fire. Right in there. Collected a load of wood that I could find that was fairly dry, I think. So hopefully this will all light up. Right, let's give that a shot. Switch hands. Trying to direct the spark, guys. Nah, let's pull them out. This up a bit more. I think that was the problem. I haven't fluffed it up enough. Start it outside the hit these button cords.